Hello everyone! If you have recently started creating games but you already want to earn money for a trip to McDonald's, then you have come to the right place. Today I will tell you about a couple of sites where you can earn your first money by creating games. Let's go! I must say right away that it will not talk about how to make your game downloaded on Google Play or Steam. A novice game developer needs to learn how to create games and not push each of his masterpieces to popular sites. And given the competition there, you can only count on your relations and friends to download your game. Therefore, I present you sites where even a novice developer can get a little money without spending a cent. You can publish your first projects on FalcoWare. Since the games on this site are not of good quality, most likely the next day after sending the game for moderation, it will be available for downloaded. Here I started to get my first money from game development. On average I received $2-3 from one game. The money is small, but 43 bucks for 3 months for a 14 years old guy from Russian had value. The link to all sites will be in description, but we are moving on to the next site. This site is not much different from Falco, only if the design and the way to make money. Falco adds third-party programs to the installer of your game, for which it actually pays money. Slimmer.io in turn it allows only browse-based games to be published, and earnings come from viewing ads before launching the game. Unfortunately, you cannot just upload the game. To connect ads, you will need a third-party site that provides advertising. More information about how to enable advertising on the site is described in the official video, the link to which in description. Personally, I have not posted games here, so I will be glad if you tell me about your experience of publishing games on this site in the comments. I must say right away that this site is Russian and payments are made in rubles. Also, to receive funds you must be 18 years old. The site is relatively new, so if you have a game of a good level, then here it can easily bring you from 100 bucks or more. But if your game is not about anything, then you should not publish it here. It will not bring more than $10. Only browser-based games are accepted on the site and are checked for compliance with the requirements before publication. The following sites differ in design, but are very similar in functionality. Here you can publish your free, paid, as well as the native games. Also here each developer has his own page, as in a social network. And if someone likes your game, he can become your subscriber. So you will gradually gain your gaming audience, and when publishing your first major project, someone will play it guaranteed. Also at each EO there is a section with contests in which you can win a cash prize for developing a game. I have played such platforms as Steam, EpicGames, Google Play and AppStore separately in one category, since you already need to have some experience behind you on these platforms, and this video is creating for beginners. So you should not immediately climb on these sites and give substantial sums for the opportunity to publish your games. Start with something small and build up your skills. I am sure you will be successful. Write in the comments about how you earned your first money on game development. It will be interesting for me to read. This video is coming to an end. See you in an indefinite period.